An information and support evening is taking place here at Jacina Centre from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. These sessions are aimed towards anyone who is suffering from mental health or knows someone who is suffering. With the support of the National Lottery and Sport England, the programme is distributed all around Cornwall and is aimed towards improving the quality of life for anyone suffering from mental illness through physical sport and activities.
Physical activity through sports has a proven effect on a person's mental health. It aids particularly in improving a person's mood, decreases chance of depression and anxiety, and improves self-esteem. It's been proven that through participating in a sports activity, our mental health is protected and self-esteem enhances, as it has shown to reduce stress and anxiety, preventing problems with mental issues, and getting someone involved in a community that tackles these issues through sports. Mental health is an important part of being an athlete. There are professionals all around who suffer from depression while competing in various sports activities. For example, Michael Phelps, competitive swimmer, winner of 28 medals, suffered from severe mental health issues while competing, as does Serena Williams, global tennis champion who suffers from postpartum depression.
I think sport is a good hobby, so it gives you something to do, to take your mind off, you know, your general life. Mm-hmm. And on the scientific side of things, gets the endorphins going, so it keeps you happier.
I'm Mary Jane Lewis, reporting here at Jacina Centre. Back to you guys.